your set. That also applies to the theme, so make sure you buy different props and change the color and spice it up, because the judges are going to be waiting on that.
And you both have the same amount of Robux, so feel free to spend Robux on anything you want.
I'm going crazy. Can you change your face?
Yeah, I hope so.
Where's my face? Can I change
that?
Can you change my face?
DJ's green hair?
You can change your face. There is a shop to change your face, by the way, if you didn't know.
There's a face shop?
Yeah, it's in between the salon and the Ralph's.
So this little corner?
Russo's a pro at this game.
Whatever, honestly.
Oh, no, I didn't want that outfit.
So this is interesting because we don't know who's who, so you don't want to leak in.
True.
I'm so excited and nervous.
I'm having fun on my own here. Look at this.
How are you guys feeling about your anime choices right now?
I currently keep dying, so it's fine. But finally.
By the way, you only have 41 seconds.
You know what?
No,
That's not what I wanted to hear. You're not making my day right now.
Gotta do it.
You're making my day very complicated.
This is what we do on Roblox Battles Championship Tournament Extravaganza.
No! This is not fair. This
There's
game
a lot
does
on the
not
line.
Like me. My head is in the ground like I'm some sort of thing sticking out of sand. Oh, this
and
is
I
awful.
Can't move. This is
1 million.
I can't move. I can't move.
Based on the... Oh! I got third place, not gonna lie. It's kind of sick. Competitor 1... So I can't hear you, but in this place right here. Look, competitor 2, faces, there you go.
What am I wearing? Yes, it's not going well.
channels are in the description.
In natural disaster survival.
Each natural disaster player survives, they receive 1 point.
The first player gets 10,000 points, wins, and moves on to the finale. Oh, but there's a catch.
Yes, there is, DJ, thank you. We randomly adding in multi-disaster rounds to trick our competitors up, but they can earn more points for winning those as well. This twist is insane.
Your chat's tied. Yellow.
Oh. Starts.
monsters. Am I warm? I'm gonna eat an apple.
Charlie's eating the apple. Remember, you can't eat apples on this one, Dennis, so if you take damage.
How often can I eat this year apple?
Once.
Okay. Yes, once. Oh, I already
Wait, but wait, then, wait, hold on, I'm gonna... Where's
not,
shelter? Oh my god, the man is chilling here, guys. Oh my god.
seems fair.
Oh, and there's a storm. This is a terrible sign for me to go out.
I don't care that there's a storm.
It says don't stand in open or high places.
Take over!
Sir, I'm gonna go stand outside.
Give it to your teacher.
Take this out.
Yeah, go on. Give me the...
Thank you.
What?
Alright, I'm gonna stand out here because I feel bad.
I just exploded.
What?
Oh, no.
I can't die by lightning. It's impossible.
Dies by lightning immediately.
You know what? I probably shouldn't have been on the roof.
That might have been your worst idea. How did I just die right next to Charlie? He's summoning the lightning gods and not allowing them to hit him.
I cannot die. I'm just gonna stay in here.
Charlie will be at 7 points after this game.
Well,
this is awkward. Dennis, you're still in it, alright? You're still in it after Heights School. But you need to catch up and get a lot if you want to stay in this competition. Here at Orby Battles, subscribe today!
Subscribe. Do it.
Do it now.
Disaster because I can't even survive one.
That sounds like a stand-up joke.
What's with that?
I can't even survive one.
The Sky Tower, we got a tall building here, but we don't know what the disaster is going to be, so.
The thing is, usually when there's a big building like this, they trick you and there's an earthquake, so.
Or there's a fire.
I just always think to start going up.
I know, Dennis immediately just goes all the way up.
That's never a good idea. It hasn't been a good idea once.
He's like, hasn't been a good idea once. Meteor shower! Watch the skies and find shelter. Dennis runs back to I'm dead. So Charlie's down. Dennis could get the point here and make his comeback and be 6-2.
Is it a good idea staying in all of the trap?
Oh, no.
I think this is impossible. We're all going to die.
Here.
It just got hit by a meteor and survived. That's what happens when you subscribe to Orby
Battles. Oh, I should have subscribed, man. Oh, man. Dang it.
I'm thriving right now. This is how you do it.
Okay. Let me know if you need anything.
Quick, put on more disasters. I need more points. More disasters.
Go. More disasters. Spam. I can't just summon disasters. Earthquake!
Come on, you're a judge. You should have the power.
Yes!
He's making his comeback.
Wow.
One step at a time.
We might have a multi-disaster.
Right, so
we
I'm
might,
better
we might,
than
I wonder
Charlie
if we're gonna have
or die.
We might, Charlie, get out of here. We might, you're ruining the surprise. No items this time, buckos. Nice try, Dennis. Put that balloon away before I pop.
It's fine, I should probably come down anyways. Okay, but where does... The last time I died in this map, it said to take shelter. Where do you take shelter?
I'm gonna give a little host to Charlie was literally
here.
Right here.
You didn't eat your noodles? You did?
Yes,
it's all right there. Where's mommy at?
Thank you.
M-M-I-E.
Where are
they going? M-O-L-L.
It does, don't it?
They went to Walmart?
Yes.
Why?
I don't know.
Are they going to buy some stuff?
I don't know.
What are you doing? You're watching someone. You're watching the same one!
I'm out of E.
Are you playing?
No.
So that looks like that.
No, it's I-E-E-O.
Oh, you're making a video! Yeah. Mom, Grandpa Jade is making a video!
Mm. Oh, hello. Hey, I didn't know you. Where's your car? I didn't even see it. I thought I looked over there.
I had like a TikTok kid.
I didn't see it.
Jaden. Jaden.
Uh-huh.
You have glasses.
Huh?
You have glasses.
No.
Yes, I do.
No.
I mean, I said, yes, I do.
Not you, Jaden. He does.
Yeah, I'm just pretending that I do. That means I'm pretending that.
So you don't have to step on my foot. I wasn't pretending, was it, Jaden?
Mm-mm, no.
You really stepped on my foot.
What's your table doing right over here? What's your table doing over here? Mommy? She was doing something? What was she doing? Nothing. She just moved it. She just moved it?
No.
Who moved it?
Yeah.
You said mommy, right?
Yeah.
But you don't know why.
I'm going to go back and say, you know, I think when you touch his body, so I don't know if that can't just...